Strange coming back here now, like this. A place I used as a crutch to get through the tough times when I found myself suddenly alone again. Funny how history repeats itself.
Tonight? Tonight was the first time he used a gun. This guy relies on close proximity. So remember, if you approach him, it gives him power.
But, sir, if we can't approach him, how do we arrest him?
Remember your training. He's a wanted cop killer now. You can shoot him on sight.
Bell Killer War Room.
Wish I could say that's the weirdest thing I saw tonight.
No, sir. I'd be very interested to know that myself. Yes, Captain? No, I'm sorry, what? We should try what? No suspects at this point, sir.
This boils down to sloppy leadership, Lieutenant. Whoever made the call for Ronan to go in alone, it's on you. We lose one of our own tonight, and you have no suspects and no leads?
Look, Captain, he wore gloves and apparently didn't touch anything in the apartment other than the knob on the front door. He didn't leave prints, fibers, or anything else traceable. And if you think I don't want this guy to pay more than you, you are sadly mistaken.
Watch your tone, Rex. Everyone knows he was your brother-in-law, so you don't need to remind us. But you lose your cool again, and more of your own will join Ronan. You understand me? You find this guy, or a clue that leads to his doorstep. Now! That's an order.
Yeah, understood.
Info about the missing tenants.
I've learned all I can here. I better go find that witness.
Can't tell you anything, son. I'm not in homicide.
I've only been in the department for 6 months. I just... Do cops get killed? A lot?
No, I wouldn't say it happens a lot. I've been on the force nearly 20 years, and I'm still...
Shakes you up when it does happen, though. Maybe more, because it doesn't happen often.
Not that we want it to happen more often.
I want to get out in the field someday, of course.
Thank you.
Baxter, you still relying on that wizard lady?
You know I ain't into all that spiritual crap. But she's onto something. Results are results. You find a more reliable source, you let me know.
What were you in for?
It's too complicated to get into. Let's just say that I wasn't about to let some judge decide how to spend the rest of my life. That's my choice, so I made it. Either way, no, it doesn't matter now, does it?
If it didn't, you wouldn't still be here. Maybe I can help?
Nah, I appreciate it, but you know, it looks like you got your own shit to deal with. I'll figure it out on my own. Always have. Thanks, though.
Mm-hmm. Gotta get out of here. Is it
ghost? Only I could tell my younger self what I would become.
What? You too? There's another one. Tell me you can't see this guy. He's right there.
Someone get this guy to the loony bin already.
If I ask what happened?
What does it look like? I died.
Yeah, I can see that. I meant, how did you die? Autopsies aren't this thorough when the cause of death is cut and dry.
I don't know. A bunch of pills. Some were sleeping pills. It was supposed to be peaceful. I didn't know that you wake up. What am I supposed to do now?
I wish I knew, kid. I'll let you know if I figure it out myself.
Isn't a spiderweb tattoo usually a symbol for time spent in prison? Why would this tattoo have two spiders in the web? You got a tattoo wrong.
It's just a tattoo. That's all I know. Focus on your work.
This raven, it's like chained to... Are those prison bars?
We don't pay you to analyze tattoos.
But the tattoos might tell us something.
A little respect would be nice.
Confession of... a lot of stuff.
We respect the deceased in here, son. Don't forget.
Every century, people find destruction.
Each one of these keys is a felony. Each one. You get that, right? No? All right, it's your funeral. Sit tight, relax. You're gonna be here for a while.
Fuck!
All right, look. Look, I might be able to help you. Is your mom's book from the Bell Killer case here?
Yes, and it would probably help me find my mom, but as I told you before, you're dead. How can you possibly help me?
Hey, I know this place better than you. Now, who did your mom work with here? Who?
I don't know. She just called him Bastard.
Baxter. All right. His office was on the second floor. You stick with me, I'll get you there. Let's go.
Go where? They're watching.
Not for long.
Robinson's got the girl in the room right now.
Follow my lead. I'll get you past these cops and to the door on the other side.
He's okay.
Yeah. Last time you got caught, Magellan. Stay low or they'll see you. All right, let's go. You need to hurry. Nice job, kid. We're almost there.
I don't need a cheerleader.
Hey, I got us this far, didn't I?
Got yourself killed, Mr. Bullet Holes. Hey,
kid.
I hate these things.
I can't get across there. You're gonna have to help me.
Well, can't you just fly over it?
Fly? I'm a ghost, not a plane, all right? And look, you need me to tell you which office is his.
Duh. Don't read any of my thoughts or think anything creepy. If this doesn't make sense. Okay, man, get out.
I got this. keep going.
It was close. Where is everybody?
Detectives usually work the day shift.
Okay, but which office is Baxter's?
It's in the back hallway to the right.
Okay.
Sickness she carried in her brain, you made it tolerable. Well, I guess you must be together now.
Are you trying to get caught? You're about as stealthy as a tornado.
The desk was like that when we got here.
Yeah, I know.
How many places can you hide a book in one tiny little room?
Who knows?
Looks like someone was hiding your real rap sheet. Now I have proof.
He never used that blackmail file against me.
Sure, take your time. No rush, I'm sure the book will find itself.
All right, just calm down a second here. Cops don't hide things in plain sight. I just need to figure this out.
You have one new
murder changes. The inner zeal is the same. This is why the killings seem random, unrelated. But the police can't see these connections. Except Officer Baxter. I can't say I trust him, but he's my only chance.
Can you check that voicemail message?
Okay.
Baxter, I told you, you're off the case. Now we need all the files and that psychic's book in my office, now.
Rex was still asking for the book, so it is probably still in here somewhere. Good. Tell the girl.
I think I found it.
Show me.
There's a button on the side of the gun rack.
Yes, this is it.
Oh, please tell me you understand what all these symbols are.
Yes, some of them. That's weird. The last thing she wrote is he knows about me.
Oh, God. That means he was after her.
You don't know that. Come on. We should move.
Oh, crap.
Wait, what is that? The museum. Strange.
Why would this be in her book?
I don't know. Just take it and figure it out later.
She's here somewhere. I'll check here. Head toward the back office.
We gotta go. Stay out of sight.
Go, go!
Now's your chance.
That's not supposed to happen.
Make sure the coast is clear. Rex.
Who's that?
Cop you need to avoid. All right, you're gonna need to make a break for that room over there, but wait for my signal.
Hey, LT, hold up.
You know what this fire drill's all about?
Go, go, go. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Rob, what is this place?
Bell Killer War Room. Everything we know about the case so far.
Well, I got what I need, so see ya.
If you keep trying to do this alone, you're gonna get yourself killed.
How would I just leave it as... Oh, you won.
Crap.